This one, the beautiful Renault touring car, a convertible, as most were at that time. I'd say that Atget's vision for what, how you could see the world photographically, how you could look at the world in a within a certain photographic frame and try to transform the world around you, the solutions that he came up with were deeply innovative and were ones that were different from any that had preceded him and that dramatically influenced photographers coming after him in the 20th century.